Good morning, William Mose Brown. Miss Mose here. All of our second and third graders have been preparing. We read a book, this book actually, Miscellaneous by Deborah Fraser. This book captures the magic of vocabulary, of words. So every second and every third grade student has chosen a word. They've created a costume, a hat, and a sign for your display. Please give a standing ovation, a big cheer for our second and third grade vocabulary parade.